At Antietam National Cemetery for a headstone cleaning. Chris, let's show them how we do it here.
All right, fine. First, you want to get the surface completely dust with just plain water. All sides of the stone, of course.
First, you're going to need a pump hose, two buckets, brushes, and it would be preferred if you had another water bottle there just to make it easier on you. So he's soaking the stone down. We go over here, grab the soap water, spray it down thoroughly. It's very pretty today. The dead lay all around me, we all together lay. Start scrubbing. Ooh! Also, with this agent, it's a lot better to wait about 5 minutes to let the agent actually work to clean the moss off and to get down to the marble. My knapsack for a pillow, my blankets wrapped around. Still waiting. Another tip would be to water and soap lightly before you get to it, just so it sets down a little bit early. We just started on this middle part of this row, so it'll be a little low. Okay, so he's gonna start scrubbing the stone here. All these stones are dead that were killed at the Battle of Antietam and other battles. We got up to the USS Cole in this cemetery. Make sure you go through twice scrubbing, that way you can get as much as you can off in one go before you rinse it again. Stone of an unknown soldier. With this resolution, you'll see if you can see his name here.
Oh wow, that's actually a really good one. For New Orleans, and cursed be the day.
Kind of hard to see his name. Looks like Latos? He is from Michigan. We're in the Michigan section. And so with many another boy, I am marched away that night. And this has been the 10th time. Truly amazing how much comes off in one go. I thought a boy who shot me had a familiar face, but in the there's the full after shot. Twas difficult to trace.
Yeah, I'm thought it was my
brother Jay. One more scrub through, just to make sure you got all the dirt off of it. I'd kiss him and forgive him and lay me down and die. Go for a second round of cleaning here.
Hey, I brought this little wooden knife for this purpose.
Let's have a wood scrubber here. It's easy, makes the moss easy to get off the back end of it.
I could live to him and heard his story. It was my long lost brother Jay, weltering in his gore. And I spoke of our loved one's love and to kiss to the ground. He whispered, my dear brother.
No, I got you. I can't. Action shot here.
Yeah, let me do it, man. I can get closer.
Hand off.
And quickly as a slumbering baby's fluttering eyelids closed.
I feel a burnout.
I'm singing breath to death's long last repose.
And with still can't read it. Number 195.
Farewell, I dug a narrow grave, and there he sleeps.
This has been Cleaning Headstones with Josh and Chris.